Good afternoon, friends. Welcome to the mid-market review. It's the expiry session for the Jan series of Nifty, and the market is yet to show what direction it will actually take, as Nifty is currently trading down by around 4 points at 6050, and Sensex is currently trading down by around 40 points at 19,965 levels. On a global front, other Asian markets are trading down by almost 1% as of now. Let's move on to specific stocks. Banking stocks are looking really good, especially PSU banks. Punjab National Bank came out with the results, and the results were well above street estimates, and the stock is currently trading up by around 7%. Union Bank too came out with the results, and the numbers were way better than street estimates, especially on the asset quality front, and Union Bank is currently trading up by around 5%. Then we have Bank of India, which is up by around 4% as of now. Amongst private sector banks, ICICI Bank will announce its numbers today, and ICICI Bank is trading marginally up, and we have Yes Bank, which is trading up by around 1% as of now. Looking at some index heavyweight stocks, we have Reliance Industries, Tata Motors, L&T all down by around 1% as of now. Amongst aviation stocks, Jet Airways is up by around 2%, as Etihad CEO is currently in talks with the Indian Aviation Minister to discuss the deal with Jet Airways. Amongst other mid-cap stocks, we have Suzlon, which is up by around 9% as it has won some orders overseas. Moving on to the metals industry, things aren't looking that bright, as Tata Steel is trading down by around 0.5%. Sterlite and SAIL both are trading down by around 1 to 1.5%. The top gainers in the Sensex so far have been BHEL, Bajaj Auto, ONGC and Maruti. And the top losers in the Sensex so far have been Tata Power, Sterlite, Reliance Industries and Wipro. Moving on to the rupee dollar front, the rupee is currently trading at its 3 months high at around 53.32 levels. So that's some positive news for Indian markets. That's it, friends, from the mid-market review. We'll catch you in the post-market session. Thank you. Have a nice trading day.